Dito as they keep turning the ball over. Mike Cortez with a big block on Big Game.
At that small forward spot, at least ngayon, tatlo yung shooter para dito sa Barangay Ginebra.
They take it strong over to Wilson. Nakito si Cortez! And the Bulldogs score the first 2 points of this game.
Hey, good.
Naki Cortez na bola. Cortez, what a move for the Bulldogs! First 4 point of the game. Rito, mapapatawag ng timeout si Coach Tim Cohn with 5:15 remaining in quarter number one. For more on the Cool Cat, punta ulit tayo kay Sel Guevara.
Alam mo, Magwang, isang player maiinis nga naman kapag di nakakalaro. Pero nung last conference, Mike Cortez earned his playing minutes to listen to...
I like. Ababu, out to Cortez for a three. Bang! Kagabi niya, kailangan magpalit dito as they keep turning the ball over. Mike Cortez with a big block on Big Game.
All game long, ang nanunupalpal. Etong bimeg. This time around, Mike Cortez.
Ginebra.
Here's that block. Kanina, inihilag ni James Yap, pero hindi ko mag...
Marisel, nanggigigil si Mike sa loob ng dugout. Tignan natin kung ano mangyayari dyan. As Cortez goes all the way to the hole. Babasa apat.
For today, another solid game. Gaya rin ang banggit natin para kay Mike Cortez. 9 points, 5 assists. Dagdag mo pa dyan, 5 rebounds for the Cool Cat.
At lalo na ngayon na questionable kung makikita natin bumalik dito si Mark the Spark. Ibang tumatakbo si Cortez with 10 seconds remaining in the third. The Cool Cat going to the left hand. Gets the basket big asama pang foul.
Yes. For Mike Cortez, the scouting report is he's gonna go left. Even if you know he's gonna go left, that shot too good to stop para kay Mike Cortez.
B-Meg will have the last say, or should have the last say of the third with 7.8 remaining. Neto Astrodome. Cortez pulls up for a three. Bang!
Just like that, itong Barangay Ginebra is a different team than what we...
Cortez will control it over the half field on the run! It was also Mike Cortez finding the H-bomb, and this Barangay Ginebra crowd is turning Pasay into Barangay Pasay.